Lisa's handwriting. I want to forget.
Oh, it did go. Okay, so now I can get some car stuff and guns. Back to my bike.
Got it.
I heard something over there. Something's not right.
Off. Shit, are you kidding? Fast travel bike is too far. Literally on my bike. Not my bike, is it? Nope. Explain it. Green, so I thought it was mine. That means I need to put another fucking color on this bike. Begging it for other people.
Son of a bitch!
Too many things in my way. Well, that was great. Not really.
Open the gate.
Ooh, 8,000. I should be able to get some of that good stuff.
You need something?
Hey, how's life?
You, need a refuel?
Ew.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
I'm gonna go look at guns first, but I'll be back for you.
See you around.
That's all I got for now.
Yep. Guys, play your music.
Hey.
Where?
About one weapon.
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. Good one. Good choice. Now that's an upgrade.
I don't mind these. That. back on. See how it goes. If I hate it, I'll come back.
See you later.
Bike upgrades.
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
Of War one looks pretty cool. That one. I can hear her talking to it. That one a little bit.
Still there, buddy?
One changes. Increases your bike top speed. This one I need.
What else can I get you?
Bike a little bit quiet.
Nice and sturdy.
Got a quieter bike? Faster? I can get the other camp up, I think.
Okay.
I have to get more levels with these guys first.
See you around.
Baby, how'd you sleep? Thank you.
Hey,
very helpful.
Hey, see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around? Yeah, Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good, I'm good. Not good. Damn, it's cold. They're not enough. They're never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon.
know what? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon,
this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look
yes.
in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy,
go.
I can...
Look, there is nothing else you can do. Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon. So, you gonna be
looking for him?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. He said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. Flight in from Portland. The plane is doing a haul for
the Red Cross.
Yeah. Medicine, doctor shit. Maybe even some of those whatever.
Remote again. I'm fine. I've got through 2 hours. Too bitchy. Too much. Looking for something, but I don't know what.
Shit like that. Just like that.
Love it out here.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice
Husband
down, will you?
Bring the kids inside. Every summer. Go camping, fishing, stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know?
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it. Now you don't.
God, this guy.
Yeah, south of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever.
Maybe leave him be.
Guys got to listen to the pilot blaming
on okay.
Broken pelvis.
You're being nice.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this.
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what? Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west
in
the
bedroom,
baby. Here,
poor Tony there anyway.
His merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught. You head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes.
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch? Keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
That, I need to get that one. Oh, that it felt like real hair though.
It might.
Shit, now what? Nothing's better than standing around this shit.
Find out, I guess. What with that?
What was I doing when the world got sick?
You're so cute. Got hiccups? Oh no. Come, baby.
What's that?
St. John, you there?
Yes, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No.
Nice try, Smokers. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Let's see. So, jump now.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Over here, Schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, we should head out that way.
You mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, let's get some, like always. I got you.
St. John out.
Heading this way anyway. I have to locate.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'll let that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we've been playing all night.
So until morning. Got it. Deacon out.
I think I'm gonna bring my my bike over here. Maybe not, actually. Maybe I'll leave it where it is. I'll leave it where it is. It's probably safer. This would be the perfect time to do residue bolts. Him go attack some other people. He's going. I don't think I can. I don't think there's anyone else for him to attack. I'm gonna go get my bike. My bike is really far back. I don't wanna leave it all the way over there. At least I need a quick getaway. Silly. Leaving it here would be okay. Take out those guys. I hate when they do this. Did you read it? Jesus. Bring my bike. This camp is like huge. Jelly, you're a dork. Now I can leave the bike here.
Jesus.
That's a big one.
Yeah.
It's still going.
Fucking Hulk over here. Oh, that hurt me. Please load your fucking gun faster, dude.
We'll fix them up, and then we're right out of here, north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, are you there? Deacon, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deacon. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
I mean, we have the antibiotic.
Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? But hold on, Christine. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
I mean, I think whatever he's got will probably help.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split up with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay. We never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
Ah, shit! I'm hurt!
Okay, well, she just yelled that randomly. To be fair, I so far really like Iron Mike's camp
William.
A lot better.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
Listen,
what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what? No.
Cut his arm off.
Don't you...
Got blood poisoning.
Don't you take it? No, no. No, you're not... No way. No, you're not going to...
If you don't, he'll die.
The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, we're losing him.
Wait. All right.
Yeah, because if it spreads, it's going to right to his heart.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, goodness,
no, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
Maybe not. You don't look like you enjoyed that very much, or could do it daily.
Okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's going to save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself. You are writing checks with other men's blood.
I hope you're good with that.
I mean, the Rippers are kind of psychotic. Why would you try to make a deal with them anyway? Always gonna go bad.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
And we don't even belong to a single camp anyway. Technically, we could just say this was revenge for what happened to Boozer's arm in the first place. You can pin it on us and have them come after me. I'm cool with that. The active ones. Hers. I didn't know, we got a couple that are... Two more that are getting up there. A lot of money. Hers, but I want to go do her other one real fast.
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
That should work. Yep.
Those actually did really good. They were fine.
Hey, I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters.
Gas for my bike.
Strays mostly, if you had owners.
You need something?
Hey, how's life?
How many camps are there, I wonder?
Okay. I'll top you off.
There, it looks like there might be three more camps. Part of that other camp.
Think.
Go check this one. I don't think I have that much money for this camp.
Open up.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
I'll do that after I visit her grave.
Deacon up.
Not her grave, but stone, because she technically died there.
Yo, you need fuel? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
ammo yet.
Should have more stuff later. See ya.
Get the next upgrade for the gas tank. That came to a level.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Maddie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list tonight, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to cut him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend, too.
Hey.
Choices were made, and they were not good choices. They were not good choices, Clash. There was a lot more cliff than I thought there was. Why did you put me back here? And with less gas, that's annoying. Right? Good old zombie games.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky,
fucking gas
what's up?
Is what I need. Is there not any?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
I need gas.
What happened to Boozer?
Hey, kerosene,
yeah,
though. That's good, too.
Sorry as he is.
Gas tanks. I wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
He would be dead right
anyway,
now without that.
We hope he makes it. He's
Bike.
My friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Not gonna drive off the cliff this time.
Shit.
I'll drive off this cliff though. Cliff is safer. That's when I drove off. Really hoping there's a gas tank here because there was one back there. Hold on. Ah! Look at that. Crap. Take this, eat it for my bike.
Good.
I hope when I get something, the carrying case thing for the bike, that I can put gas in it. I don't want to put ammo in it, I want to put gas. Ooh, I need that.
Could make something out of this.
I need that. You guys are really gathering around this area, I see.
Down you go!
Finally. Jesus. Need that.
all this kerosene I'm finding, thank God, because I was running out.
Hey, me again. So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down.
Asked how you were doing.
He says he was in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee, you know, making more in a day than I've ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the ship went down, you know. You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. Makes sense, if you think about
here.
It. The first couple weeks after the ship went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit.
I have to do the settings to turn it up.
That ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later. See you.
Hold on, I have to turn it down. Nope, don't look. Working. Alrighty, I know one of the mission for me here. That one. Back to my bike.
Addy, you there? Deke and St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI whatever the fuck, so.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man.
Dad. That's you.
Remember. I still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fucking round.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost legs.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit.
Alright. Not by camp, fill up, and then teleport to the other camp. I need to get a bigger gas tank, I swear. But I haven't gotten any quests for Copeland's camp. Oh, close,
Manny,
though.
I'm still not happy with you.
Mule's looking a little low. All right. You seeing
me? Hey, just looking. That's all I got today.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
How's it going?
Yep.
Get that trust up there.
See you, man.
Deacon.
What's up?
We got some good shit, if you're buying.
Buy anything right now.
Nice.
Not many credits, but that's fine.
Later, man.
Breakers. They're like these huge-ass guys.
Definitely have money for this camp, though.
I know him. Let him in.
Brought fresh meat.
Stop for me.
Hey, how's life?
Gas.
I'll be here if you need me.
Who the hell's my ratchet?
Later.
Never find anything.
Hey, Ricky. No. You said you had a job for me.
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
No problemo.
Here for your butt. Mike.
A scoot around you. Okay.
Nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murder.
What the hell?
I got him.
Come on.
Fire! Fire!
What the hell are you doing?
What the hell is he doing just running around like that?
Yeah.
I'll get to you in a second. I know you're all tied up on the ground, but there's people to loot.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Hired Mike's is actually the camp that I probably prefer.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Sure, it'll probably give you the highest trust for, like, whoever fits in where. Okay? You probably wouldn't have fit in Tucker's or Copeland's because they're work camps. I have no scrap. Scrap from these cars.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out.
Well, that was fun.
All right, Red. Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Poor things. Sitting on the roof.
Cigarette butts, yes.
Usually okay as long as you don't climb up on their roof.
Prints. These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
The heck was that? Now I gotcha, stupid.
Don't go in the building. Oh, no, the nuke's not happy. Most part, I'm trying to leave him alone.
That's tobacco smoke.
You want to hunt the newts, that's your own problem. Feel bad. That's their territory. I think they will. I think I'm gonna have to kill them. Sorry. You really need to get your territory. Problems.
Where are you hiding, huh? Hiding in these bushes? Coming! Oh, good. You're in. Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go.
Baby. Human. Crap, it's not perfect, but it's some.
something, Brett. He's gotta be here somewhere.
There's another person in the room with us, but I don't see anyone. Come on, remote play. What? Right back. There we go. Let's try that again. Go back a little to my last autosave, but alright. Did I just kill two in one go? I will take it. He's not in this cabin.
Where the fuck are you hiding, right? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Something's moving. At last. Yeah, you tried. Okay. I've got keys, so I need to find the cabin these keys go to, and it's not this one. One up there. No, I brought them over here. I only had one so far.
Oh, that's fine. You're just missing.
Yeah, I brought it over here. It's right here. Ooh, a fire. I'll take a fire axe for now. I might when I get there. We're gonna have this one, because I can't get it open. To my bike. Oh. grab a ripper blade next time I'm near rippers.
I did it.
Wow. You're chilling.
Open it up. It's okay.
Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let her know.
Yeah, okay. See you around, Ricky.
It's a lot easier to get missions to get trust for him than it is everyone else.
Talk to you later.
I need to get ammo.
Hey, how's it going? What's up? Hey. Hey, hold on. That's it.
Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, man.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. Field op's gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? God damn it.
Cave.
Follow armed Nero goons into a cave.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
Get Brian out.
Just watch that. I'm clear.
All clear?
All set.
Hear that?
Well, we got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today. Got plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Just stay close to her.
Hey, Doc.
Right, O'Brien. Easier said than done.
I never got that.
Got what?
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now, let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Private.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is she done? Yeah, okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Perfect, another exit, yay.
Virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on.
So it spreads like cancer, but it's definitely not cancer.
O'Brien.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get old fast.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here.
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Hey.
Thanks, Ricky.
I've seen him around. Open the gate.
First one.
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
He's a good guy not saying that Ricky told him to kill him.
Sure.
He would get in a lot of trouble, probably.
All right.
my bike there. It's better anyway.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time, ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they know. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart out in front of me. I couldn't outrun them. They were snapping at me, running.
Deke, I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
Going on foot?
Anyway, this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way. When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. The old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like. Here, let me take care of them.
Never seen them get stuck in the mud before.
Nice work. I think Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying, I spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Yeah, tourists only get the pretty looking caves.
Come on the highway, we gotta be quiet.
This is why you brought me out of here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow
him. Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Don't get too close.
Guessing they smell like rotting flesh? Never really thought about it before. I mean, yes, he says smells bad.
Smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Loser 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
A few, yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
And you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Santium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
Well, you got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters. And just like that, freaks everywhere, as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a whatever you call it, a horde.
This is how. I'll be goddamn. Yeah. They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick it down to my dare. There and there, we'll bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and others stop coming.
It's worth a try.
Alright.
Beep, 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 beep.
Alright. You got my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
I mean, it's worth a shot.
All right. My knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up. Yeah, okay. Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
I'm sure he sees more being outside of camps, though.
Where they sleep.
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one. Still flying.
Not just saw, we followed a couple of them.
I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive, you know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They had motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
That right.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock, all used these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blow up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
It's not certain, but it's a good chance. Take what you can get, really.
This idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's going to take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
All right. All right, look. There's some things I got to do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
Say, John. You were supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike? You'll get your ass up that way today. Or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
Actually, you're not fucking in charge of it. Iron Mike is. If you have a fucking problem, maybe take it up with your leader.
Can I help you?
Nope.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
In fair, did make you follow a horde.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county, keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike, what the hell? You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Running another camp?
I don't recall.
You were drunk right after Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why? Here!
No!
Turn right here! This is it!
Mike. The place is gonna be crawling out. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the sun.
Alright. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed. Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. He'll be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do. You heard what happened here.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here. Has called a truce, a meeting, right here. Oh, we knew what was coming, and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long, but it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and, well, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days... I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key.
We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like you said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
You wanna watch Shop?
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it. Not following you, Mike. I am talking about the war that's coming with the Rippers, the one that Schizo saw. Cares how many die on either side. Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door. Place is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newt.
Ed?
Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth. God rest her soul.
All right, this is it. Then we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored the dynamite. Okay, come on.
Uh-oh. That can't be good.
Yeah.
Were you expecting anyone?
No.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I could take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Grabbing a weapon.
I got turned around. I'm coming. Stay down.
I got this.
Freaks.
Bringing the whole goddamn town down on us.
Stay down as he stands on top of the fucking car. Thanks, Mike. There's a sniper. Wait, Mike!
There's the bikes. Come on.
I see him. You're on me, Deke!
Go!
bad.
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
40, since some.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Yeah.
Not from me.
Yeah. 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 Good it's good hours. Yeah.
What about the Ripper?
No.
Why, you
30 is
me to
doable.
See that shit.
No, Dink?
Doable too.
I saw a bit of myself in. Back in the day.
So
how's that? You don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friends.
Good. I'm not worried about most of the other stuff.
Caring will just
yeah.
get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. The good folks of Sherman Camp did to stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. I don't buy into that shit. I won't have
Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist.
Yeah. And having consistent hours is a good thing.
He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
You can't keep treating me like I'm fucking tender. You treat me like shit.
Yeah.
He's not gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, I'm gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland
but
and
if you
his,
do the
his goddamn truthers.
Restaurant, you should try
all
for.
All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them.
I think Host gets
I am not sure of killing.
Will pay too.
Even if Carlos comes for you.
Yeah.
Dishwashers or
self-explanatory?
Yeah.
Our truce will hold.
They may be hosts. You can be a good host. Can I get paid full amount? No tips, but as long as you're getting full hours. Cute jelly belly. Care about that.
Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore. I guess I should go check on him. Hope he's awake.
Check after we do this side quest. Likes to go up here and visit. Might as well, I'm here. Actually, no, I'll come back. That might lead it to another quest. Her quests tend to just one and done. That.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
I need the area secured now.
And this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo.
Standing
their
by.
Their chopper.
I can't use it. I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
I'm clear.
Come on, bad guys. Just gotta clear out.
We good?
Can't let them see me. Ryan, the tracker's set.
I'm an only one.
No, 2-0,
that was not. We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including
those
at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Just ask it. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a front.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, give me the head of John the Baptist. And the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Some things about the old world, I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me. O'Brien. O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien. God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien. God damn it.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Son of a bitch. You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Schizo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Teleport real fast. I'm gonna go fix the bike and then I'll do that mission. And then I'll go back and get Boozer. That one. I'm guessing nothing I can look at right now.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Dave, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deke and I.
I'll do that after I do this one.
Deacon St. John, you out
I'll
there?
Do both of them.
We got a job for you here in Peaceful Lake.
Peaceful nope. Lake, my
yeah,
ass.
Okay. I'll head your way, St. John.
Deke, we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them. Stash them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Yay. I don't have a regular gun for this mission.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Oh, shit. There he is.
Lynch, man, come on!
I know, you're not gonna get away.
Tell Ricky and Alan to go to hell! You got that same chance?
Oh, goddamn!
Lynch, man. What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit. Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Not even on
hey,
you.
Hey, listen to me. Rick's gonna send some men for you and tell them when you stash the seeds, maybe we'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Okay, man, suit yourself.
Hey, Rick, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here.
Doesn't look too bad.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
No, no, I didn't see him.
All right, we're gonna leave this here and we'll pick it up tomorrow. Bye.